for this evening, Rudy Schlegel. Rudy? People will be joining us, performing for two of Edwin McCain's songs, as you've already heard, are the young men and the young women from one of our high schools. A big round of applause for the Hoggard High School Voyagers. They're over here. They will be taking their stage, about 30 minutes in, backing Edwin and his friends. And for those of you who were with us in the very first one of these we did, you'll remember Edwin performed for about 35 or 40 minutes and then had to kind of get off stage. He had double pneumonia 3 years ago, or 4 years ago when he played here for the very first Chords for a Cause concert back in 2009. He was just not feeling well, was a trooper, came out and sounded absolutely fantastic. When I spoke to him earlier today, he was kind of wanting to make sure he didn't jinx anything because he made it from Raleigh last night where he was performing. He made it in today. Sound check was just fantastic earlier today. He will be playing with, he's got four members of his band. Along with Edwin tonight will be Craig Shields, will be playing the sax and the oboe. Larry Cheney will be playing guitar. Jason Pomar will be playing the bass. And Dave Harrison will be playing the drums. So ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome to the stage our conductor, Rudy Schlegel, and Edwin McCain.
Slow.